Tedy Afful has been one of the most productive receivers from a Big Six school in recent memory. Of those teams, he's the first wideout since 2012 to corral over 1,000 yards in a single year. Serving as Andrew Butler's top threat, Afful used game-breaking speed to account for over 1,300 yards and 9 touchdowns in one of the state's top offenses. The Spartans' top wideout holds 10 Division I offers.